Hi guys, this is another Pathfinder deliverable. This is block 5, module 3, boiling water. The part I'm going to do is collect enough small materials and twigs and sticks about the size of a pencil to make a fire that will last you 30 minutes. And then after that, I have to have a boil water within the 30 minutes. So I'm going to try that. But as you can see, it's cold, wet and raining at the moment. So I'm going to give it a go and then I'm going to film it. I'm going to have a separate camera with the timer on it and see if I can make this happen. All right, thank you. Like I said, everything's wet, so this is going to take a bit longer. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to put a timer on now. I'm going to put it in the bag because it's wet out. So I'm starting the timer now. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm going to put it in the bag. I'm just going to leave it on the side over there. That went better than expected. I have these other sticks around here to hopefully dry out a little bit because everything is soaked through.
then. You can't see the time, babe, because of the steam.
There you go. 11 and a half minutes. And I got boiling water. I'm just going to double check it. There's time. So I'm happy with that. Kept the fire going for a half hour. Wet weather, it's raining, it's dark. And I still got plenty of time on this. So I just wanted to share it with you guys. It is possible in this kind of climate here. Best bet was have sticks lined up like a triangle and then just keep feeding in the dry ones, the wet ones from the back. Keep rolling them forward and just keep doing that one until everything starts drying off, then feed it in a little at a time all the way around. I just want to share that with you guys. Thank you.